man is defined by his action, not his memory.